Today we are going to test Apple's latest iPad Pro 11-inch M4. In the previous unboxing video, we found that this iPad Pro had several defects on the body when it was just opened. It comes with a 20-watt charger set. The charger's model is A2244. ChargerLAB Power's EKM003C shows it supports PD2.0 and DCP charging protocols. It has two fixed PDOs of 5V 2 amps and 9V 2.22 amps. The cable doesn't have an eMarker chip, and the maximum supported current is 3 amps. It has a built-in 31.29 watt-hour battery, 8160 mAh. The USB-C interface supports Thunderbolt USB 4 data transmission and can be connected to external hard drives, external monitors, headphones, and other peripherals. It can support input voltage of 5V, 9V, 12V, and 15V, and the maximum power can reach about 34 watts. Like other Apple devices, it is compatible with the most common PD2.0 and PD3.0 fast charging protocols. It is not picky about chargers and charging cables. Common 3 amps cables can meet charging needs. Next, we'll use the Apple 70W charger to fully charge the iPad Pro 11-inch M4 and put them into a 25 degrees Celsius thermotank throughout the test. The voltage is always around 15 volts. The charging curve can be divided into 5 parts. When the power is just turned on, the peak power reaches 35 watts for the first 16 seconds, and the power stays at 34 watts until 40 minutes. Then, the power gradually drops to 24 watts and 18 watts in turn. The final part begins at 1 hour and 23 minutes. The power slowly drops to almost zero. It takes 2 hours and 9 minutes to be fully charged. We also turn it into another curve. The Apple 70W charger can charge the iPad Pro 11-inch M4 to 50% in 37 minutes. And it can reach 80% in 1 hour and 11 minutes, 100% in 2 hours and 9 minutes. Overall, the maximum charging power of this iPad Pro can be measured to be close to 35 watts. In terms of compatibility, it can reach the maximum power supported by the charger or tablet. However, the charging speed is relatively slow, and the whole process takes 2 hours and 9 minutes. Okay, that's all for today's video. Please drop a like, leave your comments, and subscribe to us. See you next time. Bye.